And so let's go back to permutations where order matters. If I'm dealing the entire deck of 52 cards to somebody, how many different ways are there to be dealt that deck if order matters? And so your choices are 52 factorial. Is there only one way? Are there 2 to the exponent 52 ways to deal it? Or are there 52 different ways where order matters that I could deal this deck?